Today's adventure begins by looking at I-4 westbound, looking very smoothly here on this weekend. Mickey Power Pole off the distance. I am back in Central Florida, just in time for Spring Dapper Day at Walt Disney World. And it is going to be swelteringly warm. I'm headed to EPCOT Center. As the recording of this, it is Saturday, April 20th, 2024. Looks like it's gonna be a very busy and full day of fun. It's about 9:56 at the moment. Headed into parking. All right, got my parking spot. Follow the monorail in. Also should mention there, it's actually a Dapper Day weekend. Today is EPCOT, tomorrow's Magic Kingdom. I'm only going to one of them. Do an EPCOT. Welcome everyone. Adam the Woo here. Got the stash, got the hat, got the suspenders. To be honest, I don't know if I've ever worn suspenders in my entire life. I have worn a bow tie, but I don't know if I've ever done the suspender thing, and nothing says full on Dapper like wearing a pair of modern day on cloud shoes, tennis shoes here. But I also, let me fix this. I also got my Dapper pants right here. Bow tie, it is not like the boomerang bow tie that Pee-wee wore, but maybe. See how it is EPCOT, you never know what's gonna happen. I chose this today because it is the Saturday. Tomorrow's gonna be at Magic Kingdom and they are doing a Dapper Day Spring Edition Disney World pop-up shop back at the American Pavilion, so. See what happens. Join me. Shall you? Also gonna be meeting up with some friends. One of them is already waiting over here by the railing. Kind of jealous. He already has his piping hot caffeinated beverage. You already got your coffee, Greg?
I'm properly caffeinated.
I'm gonna have to get some Starbucks when we go in there. What do you think of my outfit?
This is the most dapper I've ever seen you in my entire life.
It's the most dapper I've ever been. In fact, I've done a few of these, but usually I go very casual dap. I should have probably worn my sunglasses, but I didn't want to have modern day sunglasses, even though I am wearing modern day tennis shoes.
Yes. You look like a Blues Brother.
Do
a little bit. A little bit, yeah, with the hat and the dark clothes, yeah.
I kind of look like someone from I look like Roger Rabbit or something. I don't know.
Roger Rabbit.
Didn't he do like something kind of like this?
You gotta be the mustache twirling bad guy.
Yeah, I look like, I'm gonna tie someone to the railroad tracks.
Yes, there you go.
Something like that. Greg's Dream Room, everyone. Looking very, you're going non-dapper today.
Well, Cardinals fans are always dapper.
Oh,
so
fair enough, yeah.
Can't go wrong there.
You can. All right, it's 78 at the moment, but it's gonna get up to 89 at 2 p.m. and 91 degrees at 3 p.m. I'm also kind of curious how many people are gonna be dapperdized out here today. I know in Anaheim it's very, very popular. I don't know how popular it here is at WDW. We'll see what happens. See what happens. Also, I haven't been here at this close to rope drop in a long time. I wouldn't call this rope drop because the park's probably been open an hour. But you're still getting the rope drop crowds. Right now it is 10:09. All right, officially through the gates, getting a good view of Spaceship Earth here with the foliage. Now also, this is not technically a Disney event, even though they do allow it to happen. It's not put on by Disney. I think it's a separate group that puts all this on. There's a lot of foliage underneath. All right, I'm seeing a few people that are all in their dapper best, all dressed for success. Oh yes, the things I do for caffeine. Look at this line. Also, I checked the Joffrey's line over by Guardians, and it is pretty long too, so I'm going with the Starbucks. Okay, you're going with the 80s dapper look, 80s timeline, right? Yeah. You got the best of the 80s earrings.
Got the 80s Mickey Mouse going on.
Very nice. Celebrating Dapper Day, 80s style, I like it. Thank you.
Yeah.
That's what I want to do with my suspenders. I just want to like stretch them out like that. I'm not a suspender guy. It's the first time I've ever worn suspenders.
Yeah, me too.
Really?
Kind of weird, but like,
team new suspenders crew. Yeah, yeah. Going with the Pizza Planet, Toy Story.
Yeah.
Bound going on there. It's a whole mashup day today.
Yes, absolutely.
All right, it took a little while, had a little patience, but I now have my piping hot caffeinated beverage. I feel like I should have like an alter ego. Maybe I shouldn't be Adam. Well, I guess I'm still Adam. Dapper Adam? I don't know. Either way, also feel like this mustache is really, I should have curled it up a little more, but didn't. Maybe as the day goes on, I'll twist it up a little bit more. I'll do like the evil twisty. I gotta have the evil laugh. That's better, right? That's better.
Maniacal laugh.
All right, man, I got with a couple new friends here. They have a new channel they just started, looking very dapper. You both are. Very nice. Give your channel a plug.
It's The Adventure Leighs, L-E-I-G-H-S, because I'm Heather Lee and this is Emmy Lee.
Okay.
Yeah, so how long, joy.
How long have you been doing the channel?
Well, a few months. Yeah, we just started in January. We kind of had a few in December, but we kind of started in January, and it's actually going really well. Everybody's looking for that joy.
Awesome. I'll check it out.
We've been watching Adam for years. You guys, we love Adam, so we had to say hi.
You guys are awesome. Happy Dapper Day.
Happy Dapper Day.
You guys look amazing, by the way.
Thank you. So do you.
Too cool. What do you think of the evil mustache?
Okay.
Right here.
You know, it took me out the perfect.
What are you looking at?
You are so the opposite. You know what it does? I think what it's awesome. It's like, what's this? I'm losing my mind now. So Sonic.
The Jim Carrey.
Yeah, I'm thinking.
Yeah. Dr. Robotnik. Cool. Yeah. It looks like Biff Tannen has
what
a rocket.
What are you looking at? Go ahead.
Are you no longer exploring Ryan, huh?
What do you think? Get a camera in my face. It makes about as much sense as a screen door on a submarine.
Now, over in this area, there are a lot of people all dressed up. This is where everyone is all set up. All right, decided to head over to the land pavilion. And I don't know if we're going to do Soarin', but definitely going to do the land boat ride, get in here in the AC. Now, I usually don't get on a lot of attractions early in the day over in the former future world. Usually later in the day, the land is a walk-on. But I think we're going to go brave it and get in the line over there. Pear cactus, edible leaves, quote unquote. Oh yes, perfect timing from this angle with the flowers in bloom and the monorail going by, and as it circles around, going to get a nice little view of the Imagination Pavilion off in the distance, the pyramid, if you will. I'm going to start dipping into World Showcase. Yeah, check out Goofy right here, stopping to smell the flowers, the roses, or are those petunias? I don't know, Goofy, what are those? Are those petunias? They might be. You want to do the voice, Greg?
Gosh, Adam, are those petunias?
That's a good one, that was good. Who were you doing there?
That was a little Goofy mixed with Adam the Woo.
Okay.
Just a little.
I can't do a Goofy either. I can't do a Donald. That's good.
Let's go over to Spaceship Earth.
You do the laugh really well. Do it again.
How are you doing today, Adam?
Okay. I feel like Goofy is he's always kind of dapper, right?
You're looking kind of dapper there, Adam. How are you doing today?
Do Goofy as an evil laugh, a maniacal, twisted laugh. Here, I'll do the voice. Ready? You say it and I'll pantomime it. Go ahead. Maniacal Goofy.
Maniacal Goofy laugh?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. I'm coming to get you, Adam.
Nailed it. All right, now gonna head and do the loop around World Showcase into that crowd. All right, have made it over to Canada. I think I'm gonna go down to the base of the waterfall right down there. Now, if this waterfall had a bow tie on, it would be very dapper. Very dapper indeed. Gotta do the suspender. Probably can't hear me though because of the water flowing. You can't hear my maniacal laugh. Maybe you can.
I feel like you gotta do the twisty. I don't think I pull off a very good villain though.
You gotta do the mustache thing all the time.
You gotta always be twisting the staff.
And you gotta furrow your brow a little bit, you know what? Yeah. There you go. Perfect. That's it.
That's good.
You got it.
Nailed it.
Yes.
Falls, named after Mr.
Dr. Albert
Herbert Falls.
Dr. Albert Schweitzer Falls.
Albert Schweitzer Falls.
Yeah.
This is like one of my favorite little, I want to say hidden spots, but let's say a hidden spot here at World Showcase. A lot of people don't realize you can walk back here. But it's nice. Nice and quiet. Very peaceful.
Here's like, looks like this is one of the many group Dapper photos that's happening over here in the UK, the Cape Pavilion, taking place right now. Everyone's kind of jumping in. There's not like an official meetup for the photos, but there's just like little impromptu ones happening. Yeah, right over here. This is definitely a good spot. And I'm also pretty amazed with the turnout of how many people are all dressed up. Definitely a good congregation of people. This is just a very, very small percentage of people I've seen through the park.
There are people worth nothing for. Should I tell you, Papa, you're my favorite Papa in the entire world?
Hello, Mickey.
Oh, hi, Adam. Are you here for Dapper Day?
I am. I just saw they were doing one of many group photos, Mickey. Hey, where's your bow tie?
Minnie stole it. She went to wash it, and it shrank.
So what you're seeing is about, it's A.A. Mill in his literature of when we were very young. It's his poem, Dapperdown Dilly. So
okay.
I can recite it for you. It's very short.
Go for it.
It's, she wore her yellow sunbonnet. She wore her greenest gown. She turned to the south wind and curtsied up and down. She turned to the sunlight and shook her yellow head and whispered to her neighbor, winter is dead.
Awesome, thank you. You look amazing.
So now I gotta go get a picture in Christopher Robin's room.
I noticed there's a lot of people over there that are dressed up that want to get a picture in Christopher Robin's room. So that's a good spot.
I figure mine is very important.
Yeah, definitely. Thanks for being in the video.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
Okay, so you made these for the event today?
We did.
I like the Donald and Daisy here. I like the orange bird. Can I have the orange bird?
You may. We also have a Chippendale.
Okay. I do like the orange bird. He's very dead. There's your Chippendale one. Very nice. We kind of match. Yeah, kind of, sort of. It's the first time I've ever worn suspenders. Fun fact, yeah.
You're looking good.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, Grogu looking very, very dapper right here with the
if
orange bird hat.
If you put it on social media, we like to be tagged. I can give you a card.
Yeah, what's the name, the tag name?
I'm Dr. Well, it depends. Are you Facebook or Instagram?
Instagram.
Dr. T writes, and I have my account up right here. I can check. Is it?
Okay. There it is right there. Dr.T_writes.
Yeah.
Nice. All right, Tweedledee, Tweedledum there. Very nice. Which one's which?
I'm Tweedledum.
The dumb one.
You're the dumb one? You're Tweedle, he's dumb?
I'm dumb.
You're dumb, he's Tweedle.
Yep.
Okay. Have you ever seen, you've seen the movie Dumb and Dumber?
Yes.
Which one's Jim Carrey, dumb or dumber?
He's probably the dumb
it's
one.
It's confusing.
No, because, I mean, Jeff Daniels is pretty much dumber.
Okay. All right. The Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
Tweedledee, Tweedledee. I'm already confused, but you guys look awesome. All right, back over here in Morocco, where evidently, I don't know if it's open yet, but they're going to be doing an annual pass holder lounge. Except I do not know. It's over here at the restaurant. Doesn't look like it is official. In fact, I wasn't even sure 100% when the dates are going to be for the pass holder lounge, but at some point this will be open as a pass holder lounge. But as of today, this event, it's not open yet. Maybe we just stop back in here just to see. And there's me right there with I got the pin on right there. Going, got the little 2024 edition orange bird pin right on my little Dapper outfit right there. Nice. All right, here are the two pop-up festival markets here near the American Adventure, near American Gardens Theater, that has a lot of the Dapper Day pop-up stuff. You got some parasols down in there. You got some appropriate shirts here, dresses. different outfits.
Yeah, you can see it even says the name of the event right there, Dapper Day event, and there are the parasols right there. Check it out, it kind of has like a spaceship Earth type of vibe to it, and you have the lemon and the lime fan right there as well.
And they do have some pins right there. These are specific pins for the event. You got this little owl, like this little Dapper Day owl right there. And you got some tiki birds up there. Some dinosaurs. The dinosaurs are the new ones with the little bow tie on there. Pretty cute. I have to get a pet. Right in style. Kind of like the owl. I like this owl right here. Oh, these are cool too.
The bats and the tiki birds were created by one of our friends. Her name is Asia Ellington. She is an amazing artist and we absolutely love her.
Okay. Thank you. I feel like I named the owl just very dapper.
I have the appropriate amount of bling on now, so I got my Dapper Day pin here that I got from the little stand. And then I also got my little Who owl right there. Who? Dapper Who? I'm distracted by that guy. I don't know what he has in his hand. I gotta go see what that guy has. Yeah. I love it. You got a little Figment up on there too.
Oh, I mean, he's dapper for the occasion.
Dapper Figment there.
And then my mascot, Nutso.
Nutso.
His consort, Lavinia.
Okay, I love it. This is Nutso?
Yeah.
Quite the photographer.
Yeah, he says that if I ever go pro, he'll undercut my prices because he'll work for Phoenix.
I love
it. Meanwhile, Lavinia says, boys, 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 you just quickly shuttered, and I'm a true artist. And I capture the essence of people's souls.
Oh, I love it. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Happy Dapper Day. I was kind of tempted to buy a pair of shades, but I don't know if any of them would have fit my outfit. Again, could have worn my aviators, look like Tom Cruise and Top Gun, but I don't know if it would have fit in with the dapper. I don't know, probably wouldn't have mattered, again, because I have the shoes that aren't really form-fitting as well, too. But it really makes sense here, the American adventure, to have, you know, the pop-ups in this area. The American adventure. I may have invented these bifocals I'm wearing. All right, got Bert and Mary here. You both look awesome. Happy Dapper Day. Thank you. All right, I think you might win the best dressed award today. You guys both look so awesome.
Yeah, we're not sticking in that long.
Okay, it's a little warm out here.
Oh, it's a lot warm.
Yeah, luckily they do it in the spring and not the summer. Thank you so much. You both look amazing. All right, just kind of going backwards a little bit. We're just spending a lot of time in World Showcase. All right, got the Dreamfinder has appeared here with Figment. Didn't expect to see you here, Dreamfinder, in World Showcase.
Well, of course you would see me here in EPCOT. Where else would you find me?
That's a valid point.
Hard to believe it's been almost 30 years since they got rid of me. God knows why they would do that. But Figment was very happy to see me today at the meet and greet. He almost wouldn't let me leave when I got my photo with him.
All right, I see the Donald colored shoes here, and you got the Donald mashup. Are those Crocs?
They're Hoka.
They're okay. Hoka.
Yeah,
similar.
I was going pants and shoes.
Yeah.
It's 90 degrees.
It's definitely outside. Warm. I know. I like the Donald outfit though. Very, very nice.
There you go.
You could get a little
white, like Panama Jack.
Brown. Yeah.
Brown like me. Okay. And black like Bart. Which one?
You gonna buy one?
Well, which one do you think?
This is probably the most dapper.
You think?
Yeah, this is probably the most dapper. Just kind of perusing around World Showcase. Good place to be. It's very busy today, too, obviously, because it is, as I'm filming this, a Saturday and the weekend. A lot of people out here. Yeah, this is definitely a nice way to spend the day here at Dapper Day. Everyone dressed accordingly. All right, not everyone, but pretty good percentage. I would say definitely a lot bigger percentage than I thought there would originally be when I first parked. Everyone is joining in the festivities. All right, this is my favorite so far. It's like you're like from space. Tomorrowland, not from space. So Tomorrowland, okay, I got it, Tomorrowland. From space, Tomorrowland, I gotcha. I love it. All right, walking past the bamboo now over to the China Pavilion down this path. Gonna head down this pathway to the pavilion itself, which is right there. Now, in all the years I've been at EPCOT, I've never walked in this exact section and looked back over at World Showcase from this area. Now, I've walked over there, I've been in the pavilion itself, but I've never stood right here on this bridge.
and looked across this little creek stream.
Yeah, sometimes it's just nice to peruse around and walk at your own pace around World Showcase and just stand in areas that you don't normally stand, like looking over the lily pads here at this pavilion. Very nice.
I feel like the troll needs a bow tie. Like if the troll had a bow tie, he could definitely kind of fit it. Well, he's got like overalls. Not really quite a bow tie. Sometimes I keep forgetting that I have this whole outfit on. It's starting to become one with myself. Starting to become one with this whole getup here.
Now making way over to the Mexico Pavilion. Got the pyramid over here. We're going to take a little boat ride with the three caballeros. Get out of the sun. It's definitely very permeating and hot at the moment. So to go inside is definitely nice to get out of the heat and the elements. So heading in.
And it seems like everyone else has the same idea to get out of the heat because there's a lot of people inside here right now.
Oh, are they lining up for something?
Well, you might be for the tequila bar, maybe.
I don't know. Look at this. There's like, it's got to be for the tequila bar.
I think it is.
What? This says I've never, ever, ever, ever seen the line back out here. What the heck? It's not really anything, nothing crazy in the grand scheme of things, but I've never, ever seen the line stretch out here before. It's a rare occasion.
All right, we hit a lull in the line. Lull in the line here. I got the parrot. And then they're going to let us go continue over that way. And then we're going to get in the regular line. Again, I've never stood in this portion waiting for the line. Have you?
I don't believe so.
What happened to the Biff outfit? You got it. It's a little too hot out
it's
there.
It's a little warm for Biff.
It's a little warm.
California, this is like...
This is a good point. Hot. Yeah, he'll... Okay, it's back up. Whatever that was, there was like a satellite laser or something up there.
Not sure why, but Scrooge keeps popping up.
Was that Scrooge?
I think it's Scrooge.
It's Scrooge popping up there.
All right. Boat number 37 pulling into the port.
Got the back row here. The two back rows.
This is probably going to be the most well-dressed ride that I've ever taken on the boat ride in the Mexico Pavilion. Some would say that the Dapper comes in waves.
But some people say that the Dapper comes in waves.
Who would ever say something like that?
It's Warren Ryan. He coined that phrase.
He did. What a moron, huh?
Look at this. This is... I don't know if I've ever worn a hat like this in front of the pyramid of this, or had a stash on this boat ride before. It's a full-on stash ride. All right, it appears as if Ryan is going to be heading out the Dapper. So explain what the Dapper comes in waves started from.
No. So the doctor comes in waves.
The doctor? Yeah, that's, well, that's, yeah, we're getting old.
I was thrown off because there's a rake in the water that distracted me. The Dapper comes in waves comes from the first time that you and I met, which was Hollywood Studios on Dapper Day.
Yeah.
2015,
Yeah.
You were back on your return visit to Disney, whenever that was.
Okay.
And something came and went, and you said something to the effect. I said, it doesn't seem very dapper, and the exact words were, well, it comes in waves.
Okay.
And from that point on,
it just became a thing. The
Dapper comes in waves. And it's funnier when it's completely out of context.
You only said it once or twice today, though.
I
said it more than you. The Dapper comes in waves.
Then I've succeeded in what I was trying to do.
I'm stalling because I'm hoping the monorail would come by. It's not really working. The monorail does not come in waves.
The monorail is not coming at all.
Walked over here to the upside down waterfall, also known as the PVC fountain. We are going to put our name in at the DVC lounge. You're getting a little mist. You getting misted?
A little bit.
Yeah, getting a little misted. We are going to do the DVC lounge before heading over here, though. We watched a new show in World Celebration Gardens, which is like around a sphere, and they do a little dance show and where they're all on the globe and it spins around. So we were able to watch all of that. But now we feel like going up to the DVC lounge, maybe using the Coca-Cola Freestyle machine. Maybe I'll get a sugar-free Minute Maid or maybe a lemonade or something. All right, we decided to go ahead and not go up to the DVC lounge. It was going to be about a half hour wait. We're thinking maybe going over to the Land Pavilion again and grabbing a bite to eat at the restaurant over there. Yeah, there's us right there.
Right there, there's us in the mirror right there. We could be up there, but there was a long wait. We figured, we'll just go grab a little snackage instead.
All right, sunshine season's time. Sometime when you're here a couple hours before closing, they're not open later for dinner. So if you get like a early dinner or a late lunch, you could do sunshine season. So I'm gonna get myself some macaroni salad, maybe something else. Some sunshine. See, it's a tongue twister. All right, this is what we're dealing with. I went with the shrimp and rice. I went with a couple complimentary waters right here, and I do love the little side. I mean, this isn't like a gargantuan amount, but instead of just getting one, I knew I'd have an appetite for two. So I went with the salad here, the pasta salad. Greg ended up getting...
This is the roast beef sandwich. It's really good.
On roast beef. What's the sauce that's on there? Horseradish?
It's not quite horseradish. It's kind of a specialty. It's got some seasoning in it. It's almost like mayo, but with some seasoning in it.
Okay. And then also you got with the little pasta salad action.
I sure did.
That's like one of my favorite things here is the pasta salad. You just got to catch them before they close. Sometimes they close. We're right below the balloons here.
You know, it's a busy day when Journey into Imagination with Figment has a line. True, though. Very, very true. It's even a good backdrop here with the suspenders. And the, oh, I forgot I got the owl pin there. Keep forgetting that's on my the suspenders.
Curious what LFS 100 stands for. Laugh Floor Something 100. Laugh Floor Systems.
Systems of science?
Laugh or science.
And then we got all three of the doctors and professors up here. You know, all the times I've walked past this, I've never noticed that Philip Brainerd, right here, Robin Williams, isn't even pouring the stuff into the vat. Look, it's like falling to the side. It's not even going into the... You ever notice that? He's not even pouring it in there. He's pouring it to the side. He's pouring it almost into that little pocket he has right there. So take a look at this over near Dean Higgins's door. Check down here on this shelf. There is a Buzz Lightyear figure in a bird cage. That's the back side of Buzz Lightyear right there, right here in this cage. Take a look up there. There's a little tiny, teeny tiny Figment up top. We are in row one. We're about a 20-minute wait. We're now going to be in D-O-1. Look at Nigel Channing right here saying, come on in. Yeah, this right here is like nightmare. Almost like at the very, very end of the ride when his face is in the moon. That is also very much like something out of like a nightmare. Something you have and when you're having like a fever dream or like a bad dream. Picture this face and then you just like have it in the moon at the very, very end of the ride. Just like a sight to behold, seeing Dr. Nigel Channing in the Into the Moon, singing and dancing and having a good old time in the moon. I've always heard the moon was made of cheese, but evidently it's made out of Dr. Nigel Channing.
All right, I think we're gonna start maybe heading out towards the front of the park. Obviously gonna do Spaceship Earth. I gotta thank the Phoenicians, but start heading that way.
All right, into Club Cool now. You gonna go with the Beverly? You gonna go with Madagascar?
Absolutely not.
I like the Country Club. Country Club is good. China, I didn't really care for. It kind of tastes like a burning sensation. The Royal's pretty good, too.
This one, I don't know, it kind of makes me think of, like, soy sauce. Or like the taste of it.
Oh, okay, the taste of it?
Yeah.
It's like it has, kind like, of a brown and everything. Flavor.
Yeah, kind of barbecue.
I like this flavor. Oh. Cheers.
Oh, yeah.
Cheers it up.
Oh yeah, the bottle crush.
Crushing it?
Crushing. Crushing.
Alright, decided to try it. I can do this. I can do this. More sticky.
Said I would never drink this again. Here I am. It's Dapper Day. Gotta go with it. I think I'm getting used to it. No, I'm not getting used to it. It's horrible.
I'm getting queasy just watching you drink that. Yeah.
All right, it appears as if spaceship, ooh, monorail going by, monorail going by. I was just hearing some people leaving the queue of Spaceship Earth and the cast member. They said the ride is broken down. I wanted to thank the Phoenicians, but I might have to wait a little bit. I think I might wait in the line, just see what happens. Maybe it'll reopen. So this is the point in the moment where I have to make a decision on whether or not, hello, to make a decision on whether or not I want to wait in the line. Should we get in the line, wait it out, or just call it a day? That, I don't know what we should do. Move over here, think about this, contemplate this. Also, I can really get a good view. I look at my pants here. Like, I forgot how dapper the pants are. Yeah, I don't know. What do you think?
I don't think it's going to be moving anytime soon.
I think it will be moving soon.
Okay,
yes, I say no.
I put it into the universe by giving it a big thumbs up. Spaceship. I need to thank the Phoenicians. I'm not leaving here without thanking the Phoenicians.
Okay. Well, you can thank them, you just don't have to go on Spaceship.
That's true. I didn't say I was going to ride the ride. I said I would thank the Phoenicians. You heard of the backside of water? This is the backside of Dapper. Right there. That's me, the backside of Dapper. There's the front side. Oh, look, you just disappeared. That's me, the backside. I said Dapper a lot today. Greg. Front side is Greg. Getting a mirror look here. I don't know, I like a good challenge. I feel like if we just get in line, it'll reopen.
You think the positivity?
Yes!
The circle of goodness?
Yes.
Get the ride going again?
Yes. Look at that. I just keep looking at myself in the mirror because I don't recognize myself here. Look at this. This is me. I can fist bump myself right there. Boom. Dapper. Oh, wait. Let's get in line. People are moving. Look, we're going in. Wait, is it moving? Maybe it's not moving. There's balloons here.
People aren't allowed to take balloons on the ride, so they leave them here.
Oh, they just leave them here?
Yeah.
Okay. Someone's gonna come back and get this balloon. Is it open? Are we open again?
Yeah, well, they're still moving.
All right, we're getting in line. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
See, Greg, you gotta have faith.
George should have been more positive.
George Michael taught me that once.
There they are, right there, moving very slowly towards the Phoenicians. Right there they are. Thank you, Phoenicians. Thank you very much.
There we are. There's Greg and I. Greg there. There's me. There's Greg. That worked out well. Perfect timing now as the monorail goes by this way and delivering the view of Spaceship Earth. I am heading out right now. And that's going to do it for today from Spring 2024 Walt Disney World edition of Dapper Day. See you in the next video, the vlog.
Yes. Today we are making way to the front of the park. Oh, the park will be open until 9 p.m. tonight with the train running until 10:30.
Bye.